Hallelujah. Hallelujah. 谢谢我们的诗情. Thank you, our musicians. Thank you for your... Sorry? Okay, 大家早. 我相信那一些, those who are speaking in English, I think you already know 早, I think 早, this really is this morning, yeah? 早安 is this morning. Okay. Yeah, 很高兴的能够再见到大家, 能够回到神的家中. 在我们还没有开始的时候, 我们来先做一个祷告, 我们先做一个祷告, 我们低头祷告。 父神，我们感谢你，为着今天这一段的时间，我们能够再聚集在一起。我们围坐，C3C3的这一个的中文聚会，我们献上感恩主啊！主，我们围坐弟兄姐妹在这里的，我们也献上感恩主。主，我们围坐今天的聚会，我们把它交在你的手中。那一些不在我们当中的弟兄姐妹，他们远到了其他外国去的。 其他地方去有事情的主，求主你亲自的来到保守，让他们有平安有喜的主。今天我们把这个信息为主而做的心交托给你主，祈求主呢来到恩高这个信息，恩高口所讲的，恩高耳朵所听的主啊，让我们有一个受教的心，能够接受你的话语，主耶稣，我们谢谢你。 我们将以下的时间都交托，奉耶稣的名求，Amen，Amen。 OK，今天我来到的时候呢，我到厕所去，我到这个南市那边去，OK， 这样有一个有两个青少年就跟我讲，他在外面讲，我在厕所里面，在厕所里面，这样他讲。 他其实，在很多年前已经有预言过。预言的意思就是说，他跟我讲，就是说，你之后你以后会成为牧师啊。You know, but I want to share this with you from the youth. This is the English youth, Cheah, Cheah and Shadrach. Shack, you know, at the back of the washroom. Then they were just get talking, and then Shaq came and talked to me. Hey, Pastor Edward, you know, many years ago, you know, Casey, right? Prophesized that you'll become a pastor. So, and that time he was standard four. 那时候他才只是四年级，他现在是 form four. 那是应该是7年后的事情。 我也忘记了，说真的有人这么说，really 可是，no sure，OK，OK， 在这里我今天的主题想跟大家分享的就是呢，一颗为主而做 for the Lord， 为主而做的心。 这样，如果你进到这一个的教会，这个西山，这个西区巴生的教会，你可以看到，这个是怎么的一个场地？我们教会呢，非常的重视呢，我们教会当人进来之后，他们各种种种的那一种的，他们被招待的情况，他们坐下来说我们所敬拜的，我们都非常的重视。如果你回头这样看一看。 你在这个场地上，你可以看到这一个是什么场地呢？这个是一个很舒适的场地。 C3 Clan here, you can see it is a very comfortable worship place. All right. If you look around, 当你们在看的时候呢，他们也有很多很好的这一些的这些做声音的仪器，这些的 PA system, the sound systems that we have. This is what our pastors always emphasize about when people, when talk about pastor came in. So people say, the day you don't talk about people, night don't talk about ghosts. Huh? 这牧师是非常重视这一些的东西。 当然除了这一些以外呢，还有一些的乐器。你们看这些乐器，他们都是不便宜的乐器。 We use good instrument for the Lord. Okay, 非常好的东西。哦，okay, 再来一个就是什么呢？最重要就是在教会里面 in the church that we must see people. 最重要就是人这个服事的团队 the people who serve in this church. You can see. Every week, 你可以看到 Noel, Pastor Noel 都是 就是很早来的，你知道这一个的教会为了九点钟的聚会 ，because of this 9 o'clock service， what time we need to open up the gate？ 你知道吗？几点吗 ？7 o'clock， right？ 七点钟啊，七点钟 ，7 o'clock。 And behind all this， 在这些的后面，都是有一般的弟兄姐妹呢在。 付出，在为主而做. It is they are working for the Lord, serving the Lord. 都是为主而做，哦，这个很重要。当然，我们也不忘记一些很重要的服事. We don't forget some of the very important ministry, the Sunday school, yeah, and one of the most important ministries, the food, hospitality, yeah. Sister Betty, Sister Mrs. Yap, and all the others who involved in this, you know, in this church, some people say what? Now, 有很多人说什么? Your church, wow, really know how to party, man. 太会 party 了。很多什么母亲节有 party, 父亲节有 party, 圣诞节你有 party, 连这个 Good Friday 你们也 party. 哇，太劲着了。 太厉害了，所以你看看这些四周的存在 ，the existence of all these things, all these nice things that in the church, yeah, all these instruments, all these ministries in the church, someone is giving their best, someone is working for the Lord. Okay, 他们都在付出，可是有时呢，往往当我们付出一段时间过后呢。 我们都会知道，就是呢，我们对我们的服事呢，有一点麻了，好像是理所当然的。When we serve for a certain time, we feel that we are numb, you know. Every week we come here at about 7, you know, we do it, you know. We slowly have lost that kind of first love. 我们失去了那种起初的爱心。我们做到。 有时候会有埋怨呐，哦。Sometimes we complain. Sometimes we say, "Why this? Why that? Why this person is doing less? I am doing more. 为什么他做的比较少，我做的比较多呢 ？”Okay. 首先要让大家知道呢，一个服事它最基本的条件呢，the fundamental of in the ministry is, it is a very important. It is a heart for the people. Right, the heart for the people. Because why? Because you can see people. 你可以看到人，你可以看到弟兄姐妹，你可以触摸到他，你可以感受到他。好。第二就是呢，你就是要有爱上帝的心。爱上帝的心。 Firstly, it is to love people. Second, it is to love the Lord. 哦，这个很重要。如果我们失去了，我们做是为了做而做 ，if we just do for the sake of just doing it, and every week I come, I just do it. Every week I come, I just open up the gate. I just go to the back, switch on switches. And you know, I put things on. 我在那些音响设备，我就是这样做。教师，我看到孩子的，哎呀，每个星期都是这样教了。为了教而教，为了做而做的话呢，我很坦白的告诉你说。 这一个呢，是不行的。我们没有那一种爱人的心，也失去了爱上帝、爱主的心。好，明白吗 ？OK， 然后这个是你的基础。This is your fundamental that you must get this right. The heart for people that love people and love God. This is the key thing, right? Yeah. 然后我们知道。 一般上呢，在上帝的国度里面，我服侍呢，他不是好像我们到外面去做那种慈善工作。 You know, serving God is not going to an event just like any charity event and so forth. No. No. It is not like what they call, like what I said just now, 好像我所说的, periodically every week you come here. It is not. Remember that you serve, it is an honor to serve. It is an honor to serve the Lord. You know why? There are new people. They are my friends told me, hey, Edward, how do you get involved in ministry? 你怎么能够在这一个的服侍里面有份呢? 要有什么资格? What kind of qualification that you must have? Okay? What makes you that you can serve even a simple ministry, like even an usher, multimedia? What makes you serve that? Okay, yeah? People ask that. Even people that is not yet to be Christians, people ask that kind of questions. 还没有做基督徒,他们也会问 是一个这样的问题。所以你看看, people who came and saw us, they feel our passion, right? They wanted to join us. 他看到我们的热忱, 他想参与我们的服事。如果你是基督徒, we as a Christians ask ourselves, who do you serve? What do you serve for? 这个很重要. I want you to go over these questions, yeah, carefully, because we know. I myself, even as a campus pastor, yeah, as a campus pastor, but I'm flesh. 我是也是属肉体的，有时我也我自己的软弱，我有时也是，哦，别打喊也是. This week is a very bad week for me, frankly speaking. Very, really, very, very. 这个星期我有在机场有一个的 project, 就是查考关于那一些视频啊, airline 的那一些的 food catering 的一些的, I'm involving in a food, airline food catering project, and it took me a lot of time, you know, and all that. Then I said, oh no, this Sunday I have to share. This Sunday I have to share. But I said, God, this is what you have given to me. Yeah, yeah. Whatever it is for you. 感谢主还有这个力气了。Thank God that I can still go forward. And not only that, when you are not just a server in the church, 你不单只是在教会服事, you must think out the church. A church is not a church when you think in the church. A church is a real church, it's really a church when you serve outside the church. 但你在教会外面侍奉的时候，你就是一个真正的教会。有人讲过，真正的敬拜不是只是在教会，真正的敬拜是在外面教会以外，那个就是真正的敬拜。我在这里要提醒， maybe to some of you here, you may not be serving currently, yeah. But I want to let you know this: you are serving in your home as a parents. Yeah, it could be as a sister, as a brother, you know, as a father, as a mother. You are serving at home. Yeah, okay. 因为在圣经里面说，就是说，他说的是，主耶稣说，你做这个事情，坐在我的这个弟兄的身上，也就是坐在我的身上，无论是在教会还是在外面。 When you do this on the youngest of your brother, then you are doing it on Jesus. Okay? 不但是在教会, not necessarily you just serve in the church, okay? Serving the people around him, but you also serve the people around you when you are outside the church. Okay? There are a lot of times that I can understand. There are some people when they serve, they have a lot of grudges. And some may not be actually some. They feel that it is. Why am I in this situation? Why am I have to give up more? Why am I have to sometimes pay out more money? 为什么我总是需要付出的？你一定要明白，你要为谁而做。Okay, 有几点我想跟大家分享的。I'd like to share with you some points from the Colossians, chapter 3, yeah? Today our verses, 我们今天的经文是从这个哥罗西书三章那边开始。第一个经文呢，就是三章十七节的经文。他在这里说，无论做什么或说话或行事，都要奉主耶稣的名，借着他感谢父神。 Whatever you do in word or deed, you do it in the name of the Lord Jesus. Okay? 奉耶稣的名而做，你不是奉Win的名而做，你不是奉 Pastor Joe的名而做，你不是奉 Brother Jonathan的名而做，不是 Elaine的名而做，你是奉耶稣的名而做。为什么奉耶稣的名而做呢？因为耶稣说过：“我就是道路、真理、生命，若不借着我，没有人能到父那里去。” OK， 他讲过这一句话。OK， 这样说完，刚才祷告的时候 ，Sister Elaine 有祷告，有其中一个事项，她有提及到这个的见证。That there is this very encouraging testimony that Sister Sohwan actually personally has tried this. I think some of you may remember that there was this little girl, very pretty girl, very angelic face, yeah. But she has this hearing impairment problem. According to the doctor, she has lost 90% of hearing. 就是按照医生的解释，这个小女孩已经失去了90%的听力，就是因为。 Sohan's belief, I just, in the name of Jesus, I do this, I pray this in the name of Jesus, and I praise God. Today, from 90%, now he has improved to 40% of hearing. You know? And the doctor, according to Sohan, the doctor told the mom that, 告诉他的妈妈，我根本解释不到。 The doctor cannot explain why this thing happened on this little girl. Cannot be explained. That's why I told Sohan, you better go and tell the mom now. This is Jesus healing her. Jesus is healing her gradually from time to time. 耶稣一直在医治着她。 This is the work of the Lord, not our work. But God just used us, and for one reason is that we just want to do it for the Lord. Just for the Lord, in the name of Jesus, not in the name of Sohwan, in the name of Jesus. 这个就是我们所需要做的, okay? So, is it, and also sometimes I say that, why people look at us, they wanted to be part of the team? Because they see you like Jesus. They see you like Jesus. 他看到你的时候，就好像看到耶稣一样， because this is talking about the example. Follow the footstep of Jesus. When you do things in the name of Jesus, okay, 这个是第一点哈， okay. Number two, 第二点这里讲到了，无论做什么或说话或行事，都要奉主耶稣。这个是同样的。 Point two. Colossians chapter 3, verse 23. 无论做什么都要从心里做，心，好，像是给主做的，不是给人做的。 Okay, and whatever you do, do it heartily and as to the Lord and not to man. 这个心啊，这个心哦，不容易，我知道。 It is not easy to do things heartily, right? Okay. Sometimes people fail you. Sometimes people disappoint you. Sometimes people upset you. 有时人会使到你失望、绝望，什么望都来了，对吗？对。<笑> OK， 可是你仍然的，你要一切你所做的都是要从心里发出，从心里发出。如果你不从这个心里面发出的话呢？ 是突然的。我们叫主日学上面的孩子， we taught children on the in our Sunday school. Whenever they present to their parents in Father's Day, Mother's Day, make sure they do it from the heart. It's not from Father's Day again. Mother's Day again. You know. I mean, you can see their faces. You can see their faces. You can see their faces. You 不爽,这样又是要做了,这样,一年好像有几,有几单给我做,其实要从心里面做,okay?这样你从心里面做的时候呢, when you do it from the heart, then you are doing it genuinely. Otherwise, you are doing it for, hey, Pastor Joe coming, you know? Hey, pretend a bit, or swing a bit, you know, sing better a bit. No, 不是的。 不是做给人看，不是做给人看，因为如果你做给人看呢，上帝看到呢，啊，Win，哇，啊，Jessica，哦，是做给主，不是做给人，OK，这个很重要。而且当你做的时候，这个要从心里做的时候，做给主的时候，为什么呢？ You are thinking about the others. When you're willing to do it from the heart, you're doing it for the, for other people's blessing, for the goodness, for the benefits of other people. Right? So it is like, take for an example, like if you go to someone and do visitation, all right? Someone encouraged me actually in the past, many, many years ago. You know, and I remember that there was this church group of people, they went to the hospital. People that they do not know. 他们不认识的人啊, they do visitation. So I asked that brother, I said, this is your church member? No. It was just someone that we just wanted to visit because we know that there is a great need in the hospital. Okay. 所以是你是要为主而做 ，OK， 不是为人而做 ，OK， 这个很重要 ，OK， 明白吗 ？So far，OK， 然后第三，我们来看一看第三个经文，他在这里讲到什么呢 ？The third verse， 呀 ，Colossians chapter 3 verse 12，所以你们既是神的选民，圣洁蒙爱的人，就要存怜悯、恩慈、谦虚、温柔、忍耐的心。 Therefore, as the elect of God, holy and beloved, put on tender mercies, kindness, humility, meekness, long sufferings. Okay? Yeah? 这一节的经文,其实,当我们服事为主而做的时候呢, when we serve the Lord, 我们还是要面对人, we are still encountering with people. Okay? We can't see God. Yeah? 我们不可以面对，我们是为主而做。可是我们做的不是和，就是说每天这样和神做，而是我们面对的是人。所以这里讲到呢，是你一些的技巧，这一些的人际关系，一些的重要。 It is talking about your human relationship with people that you serve together. 这个很重要。 OK， 他这里讲什么呢？ 他这里讲到呢，有怜悯，有恩慈，有谦虚，有温柔，有忍耐的心。It talks about here that is that you must have the tender of mercies, kindness, humility, meekness, long suffering. The kind of when you serve, you are dealing with people. You're not dealing with God. Okay, on earth you're dealing with people. 所以你需要有这一种这样的人际关系呢，要去做好。 你的侍奉，因为为主而做呢，你是需要先和人有这个美好的关系。 When you serve, when you do it for the Lord, first you must do this. Work well with your brothers and sisters. It's very important. Very, very important. Okay? Yeah? 当然，在中当中呢，有一个呢，在这个经文里面所提及到呢，就是你一定要有。 爱 from here the Bible was also encourage us is that you must have love okay just now earlier we mentioned that the love of man and the love of God 爱是最终的推动力 It is love is going to be the to link up all this tender mercies, kindness, humility, meekness, and long suffering. 它是连接起怜悯、恩慈、谦虚、温柔、忍耐的心。它如果你全部都有，如果是没有爱心的话呢，也是没有用，也是没有用，明白吗？ OK，OK，啊，OK， 这个是第三点，第四点呢 ，Number Four， 我们来看哥罗西3:13，这里说到，倘若这人与那人有闲聊，总要彼此包容，彼此饶恕。主怎么样饶恕了你们，你们也要怎么样的饶恕人 ，Bear with one another and forgive one another. If anyone has a complaint against another, even as Christ forgave you, so you also must do. When you're on the process, on this journey, serving the Lord, doing it for the Lord, you're bound to have sometimes, because we are human beings, yeah? We will have what we call that, we will clash sometimes in terms of our characters, in terms of decision that we made, yeah? Sometimes things that we do, yeah? Okay? I want to share with you this testimony. 我要跟你分享这个的见证。 有一次的聚会, there was once this service, yeah? It is a miracle healing service. There was this old lady walking out from the seat. He was, what do you call that? 驼背的, hunchback, hunchback. Very bad. It is like this. She walked off, you know, from her seat to the front here. So she wanted to pray for healing, so to ask God that to heal her so that she can be normal again and walk like any of us. 她好像就是要求神来的医治她，要出，要她要行走，好像比普通人行走一样。这个的牧师就跟她讲，在祷告之后呢，上帝给她这个恩赐。 牧师跟他讲, when the pastor prayed for the old lady, so the pastor got this word from God and said, forgive the person who have offended you. 原谅那一个得罪你的,曾经开罪你的人. God gave the pastor this word. So 然后他就赏识, 他说, the old lady said, I can't. It has been too deep. I can't forgive. The cut is too deep. The hurt is too deep. 太那个伤害太大了，不能够。那牧师就跟他讲，你试一试，耶稣 ，try Jesus. You try Jesus. 他赏识，他说我愿意的原谅。 当他开始慢慢的原谅的时候呢，他的身体可以重新站起来了。 When she started to forgive, her body, you know, returned to the shape, and she can walk out just like a normal people. So forgiveness is something that is very important as in the process of when you want to serve and you want to do this for the Lord. It's very important. It's very, very important. Yeah, 太重要了。I believe in. Even myself. I want to share this with you. It was once my mom was. I wouldn't say she's a monster. She is not a monster. Yeah, she loves me. But the way how my mom guide me, how my mom discipline me, it is very different. Yeah, okay. So she was a very fierce mom, you know. She will use don't tell my mom next time. She will use all kind of it's not rotan, you know. It is the kind of wood, the wood plank, to whack me, you know. And I remember there were times that I didn't commit the crime. 我没有犯上那个任何的错误，她有打我 ，okay. And therefore, I ran away from home. Yeah, I ran away from home. I ran away from home. 我离家出走，一段时间，我离家出走哈。后我就 很感谢主，我信了耶稣。感谢主，我信了耶稣。To cut the long story short, I accepted Christ. But to me, is that inside me, I cannot forgive my mom. Because why? Because of the past happenings, you know, that I don't see myself can go anywhere. But it was only when I tried to let go, I tried to forgive and even forget, and you know, then only the blessing of God come upon me. So you cannot hold grudges. If anyone, if you're in your family, whether it's in your own family or in the church family itself, right? Yeah. During the course of serving, 在你服事的时候，你有这一个这样的问题，你要放下，你要饶恕。You must forgive, because you are just for the Lord. Okay. Different people have different kind of background. We have different kind of learnings, different paths. This is very important. Yeah, forgive. Yeah, 这是第四点。Okay. Yeah.How many times that you must forgive? In Matthew chapter 18, someone asked Jesus these questions, yeah? Because Peter asked this. Okay, if you must forgive this person, Jesus said 70 times 7. 70 times 7 is how many? A calculator. 70 times 7 is 490 times. Anyone in your life perhaps may offend you or hurt you for 490 times. Except your husband or wife. No. Unlikely, right? 490 times. Okay, yeah? So forgive. Choose to forgive and even forget. All right? 你要选择，就是说是要饶恕。因为什么呢？上帝饶恕我们， because God First, forgive us. 上帝先饶恕我们。我们没有权利说，Marissa, I cannot forgive you. 我不能够饶恕你。我说说明我不可以饶恕你。不可以，因为上帝已经先饶恕了我们。Okay, huh? Okay? 然后我们看第五。Number 5, Colossians chapter 3, verse 15. 又要叫基督的平安在你们的心里做主，你们也为此蒙召归为一体，并且要存感谢的心。Let the peace of God rule in your hearts, and to which also you will call in one body and be thankful. Okay? 然后在这个服事的时候呢，我们一定要有求上帝的这个平安呢进入到我们的心里面。 Okay, you must serve with peace. 再重要一个就是呢，时时要存着感恩的心。无论你侍奉当时的时候可能是很忙碌，为主做的都是很忙碌，或者是也不太多的时候呢，你还是要感谢上帝，为你的一切，为你手所做的，在教会，在家庭，要感谢上帝。Okay, for what you are doing in the church, serving in the church, or even you are serving in your family, give thanks to the Lord. Okay, 哦，这个是非常重要。因为很多时候我们做，有一次我在驾车的时候，上帝提醒我一句话。It was once I was driving, God reminded me this. Give thanks to me. You have been asking, talking to me about this, talking to me about the church matter, work matters, but you just never give thanks. Give thanks. 感恩。在一些的祷告当中，纯粹的只是感恩。In some of your prayers, do nothing but purely just thanksgiving to the Lord. 然后这个很重要。OK, 好，我们都是一直在取，一直在拿，好像当那个上帝是哇，什么 hyperman 是不慢了，好，一直在这样的拿。好 ，we just keep withdrawing from God, retrieve. We just want blessings, but we don't know how to give thanks.When you start to give thanks, you see God has given us a lot of blessing. 上帝已经给过我们太多的祝福了，哦，太多的祝福了。今天我能够站在这里，其实我已经躲过了两三场的车祸。 Today I can stand before you here. Actually, I have avoided about 2 to 3 accidents. You know, I was so sleepy, you know, on the way back from work and all that kind of things. It was just by God's blessing. Something I just give thanks. You know, we have our CG. Anyone do not have a CG yet? You sweetly me you see also, what can you know so? 没有CG的你们,一定要参加小组. Okay. In the CG, we always ask this question. 我们时常在小组问这个问题. 有什么要感恩? 有什么见证的吗? Do you have any testimony for this week? Oh, keep quiet. 全部都是静静的. 奥阳,怎么样? 彩虹? 没有什么。 Jonathan? 没有什么? 其实是有啊。 每一个星期, every week you experience God. If you think it really carefully, every day you experience God. Yeah? Every day got testimony, good. Yeah. Okay? Yeah? 每一天你都有见证的,好像我们的Windy学说,每一天都有见证, 因为每一天我们的存活都是上帝给过我们最好最好的祝福, 也是最大最大的这个的见证。 OK， 这个很重要哦，所以你们一定要知道要存感恩的心 ，a thanksgiving heart，OK，、okay? 然后呢，我们来看第六 ，number six point number six， 科啊啊 Colossians chapter 3:16， 哥罗西书3:16，这里说当用各样的智慧把基督的道理丰丰富的存在心里 ，OK， 用诗章。 颂词灵歌彼此教导互相劝解心被感恩歌颂神除了感恩的心呢我们也要一个很常敬拜的心赞美神的心 We always must praise the Lord. That's why do you know that why before the service start before the sermons before any other things begins you know why do we have to praise and worship? Do you know why or not? 为什么我们需要 赞美，先赞美，就是说，像唱诗歌赞美上帝，知道吗？为什么我们需要这样做吗？是不是打开我们的心 ？It opens up our heart spiritually, our hearts， 让我们能够直接的接受上帝那边来的话语 ，so that we can receive the word of God， so that we will be anointed， so that we can know we can understand this word of God。 所以需要唱诗赞美了，哦，OK，先需要唱诗赞美，OK。而且，我们每一次来到这一个，因为你在这个侍奉的过程里面呢，你肯定的，在你一定要有这个灵力，the spiritual strength to continue。这个灵力就是呢，通过这一个的，除了爱心以外，你要有这个赞美上帝、颂赞上帝。 我们看第七，哥罗西书3:24，因你们知道主从哪里必得着基业为赏赐，你们所侍奉的乃是主基督。你一定要知道 ，You must know that, knowing that from the Lord you will receive the reward, a reward of the inheritance, for you serve the Lord Christ. 你所做的呢，其实你是以后将有赏赐 ，you have reward up in the kingdom. You know, there's a church that I attended last time. I think it's some church in KL. I'm not sure, Pastor Joe. This is something that is very weird, very very different. So even how good the choir will sing, how they perform, okay. 他们做的唱的怎么好？这间教会呢，你不可以拍手的 ，you cannot give a hand clap. Because why? 他怕你只见你站了之后，上面没有了站了。 All credit given here and in kingdom no more. No, not really. Yeah, okay. This is just some of the other church. They believe that you cannot. Even how good is Pastor Joe's sermon, after the sermon, cannot clap. Cannot clap， 不可以拍掌，就是不可以。哦，就好像说咪要唱歌，你说咪 want to sing， no， until to the heaven the voice reach to the heaven， cannot clap。 Even how good it is， 不可以，其实不是的，但我们要存做这一个呢，就是说是呢，这个感恩的心，我们也要赞美，哦 ，OK。 还有在这里呢，我要鼓励一些的新人，这里是一些的新人，在这里我相信有一些人你还没有服侍的 ，perhaps some of us here you may not have started serving。 Okay, yeah. Okay. I want to encourage you that when you want to serve the Lord, you must depend on God. 你一定要靠着上帝而做。你不是怎么说呢？现在呢，在主日学 now in Sunday school there is a lesson called it's a lesson about Moses. Okay. Moses and the fire bushes. So, 上帝显通过这一个的这个的火这个的荆棘烧着了的荆棘呢，向摩西显现。上帝要摩西做什么呢 ？The fire bushes. Remember what God want Moses to do or not? He wanted Moses to lead the Israelites out of Egypt. 他要摩西领这一个的以色列人呢离开埃及，可是摩西说什么呢？哎呀，我不可以的，上帝，我又不会讲话，我又谁会听我讲话？这样，哦，我又不懂得怎么做，我对着这么多的人，我如何去做呢？ I really don't know how to speak to them. I really don't know how to lead my fellow countrymen, you know, to leave the Egypt. 上帝怎么说？就是说，摩西怎么说？可是呢，上帝跟他讲，上帝就是要他做，上帝就是证明了给他看的时候呢，当他愿意的哈，去为上帝而做的时候，你们要知道，那些还没有服侍的，你要听清楚哈，只要你愿意的为主而做呢，你就可以了，知道吗？那些还没有服侍的。 还没有开始服侍的，或者是你想服侍，可是有一些东西在阻止着你去服侍的。哦，以前我信主不久的时候 ，when I first accepted the Lord about 2 years, I never play any instruments. So the time I was about 20-21 years old, yeah. So the and I was given an opportunity to serve, in a drumming. So 那时候我开始不是打 drum 的，I started to play, you know the bongo, it's much smaller than the conga, much smaller. So I started with that. So the music director just pray on me, and then I also pray to God. God use me, just for your work, just for your work. So initially I also thought, what lah, you're 25 years old, yeah, at least also, Brandon also start earlier, right? Brandon, what age you started your drumming? 19, okay, 19. 我那时候是差不多23、24，我说能够打鼓吗？ And I didn't know that when I'm willing to put down myself, 当我放下自己的时候，神使用我在全马的那一些的聚会呢。 都能够有机会服侍. I was involved in so many evangelistic service, involved in studio recording, you know, involved in, last time there was this group called Integrity Hosanna, right? Long time ago, right? I think now, I'm not sure whether they're still around, 我不知道他们还没有在这里. I was involved into their ministry to play and all that. Oh, so don't look at our what we can't do. 不要看到我们的不行，要看到上帝能够，因为这一个上帝要准备你为他而做。OK， 明白吗 ？OK， 在最后的时候呢，我要想跟大家分享，其实我们所做的东西，说其实这是 为了要造就呢，两个很重要的，就是说，是一个的群体。第一个就是为教会的群体，第二个呢就是为外面的这一个的说我们社群的人，这个很重要，这个很重要。OK， 好，相信大家就是说，希望这一个的信息能够来到鼓励大家，就是说是能够给你们，就是说去服侍，是带着信心去服侍，带着这几点。刚才就是说我们讲到如何上帝要我们按着这几点来到去服侍上帝。Okay. 我们一起做一个祷告。OK， 我们一起来做一个祷告。Just let us pray. Yeah, let us pray.